Coleman with speed. Chips the puck into the zone. Picked up by Achari. Takes a hit from Mangiapane. Hey, in front, another giveaway. Here's a chance for Coleman. Scores on the backhand. Flames force another St. Louis turnover, and Blake Coleman, Johnny on the spot, makes it 3-1 Calgary.
And we've talked about the importance of that forecheck of the Flames, and it pays off both third period goals because of this. Achari turns it over behind the net. Puck comes out front. Watch Coleman stick with it. He tried to go on the forehand. He can't. And so he just spins around backhand, and Grice is not ready.